So, you're looking at Yoast SEO 3.2. In this release, we've done quite a few things, but let me tell you the most important ones. We hired Andrea, who is a core committer on the accessibility team for WordPress Core, and he's been working with us to do a lot of accessibility work on Yoast SEO. So we're making sure that everybody in the world can use Yoast SEO, regardless of whether you're blind, visually challenged, or whatever your problem is. We'll try and take care of you and make sure that you can use our plugin. We've also added videos, our screencasts, to every tab of the settings. So on every tab, you can click on that purple bar up there and you can look at the video that explains, or in which I explain, how to use the settings on that tab and how to use those features. In our premium plugin, we've added social previews, which allow you to see what your post will look like when it's shared on Facebook and Twitter. These features are only for our premium customers, so if you haven't upgraded yet, now might be a good time to do so. We've of course also added a lot of bug fixes. Sitemaps on will behave better when the plugin is just activated. You can enable the premium plugin without having to disable the free plugin first. A lot of small fixes like that make life easier for both you and for us. Enjoy.